At this point, he is going on and on about how the food was disgusting and so expensive at the Revea, and I'm just trying to be high. We finally smoked from the dispensary, y'all, and he's blowing minds. Like, I'm so aggravated, but I'm gonna let him talk. Wait, I don't even know what he's talking about. What are you talking about?
Intelligent a nigga might be, and all highly the mic speak and well spoken. Man is a visual creature. We fall for what we see.
Right.
Big ass, big boobs, pretty face. That's just our instinct. Women fall for what they hear.
All right, so we got our plans together. He's gonna get in the shower.
I follow you butt naked. What's the problem? What's the problem? I can follow you butt naked. The camera. Well, I can't follow you butt naked with the camera, babe. Let me see. Let me see. Shake it in front of me. Shake it in front of me because you was being very annoying and obnoxious yesterday. He was being weird. He was not. I had to pee. He wasn't letting me in the hotel room. He was just playing games at the door. Imagine you have to pee. Imagine you have to pee and somebody's playing with the room key like for like a good 5 minutes. And then he wanted to take an onion ring when he was crying last night over the juice and the food. I'm hungry. I'm so hungry. I'm hungry. I'm frost. I'm gonna upload a clip of how he was acting, okay? And then he was doing dumb stuff like shoving onion rings in my mouth like this. Like, I could feed myself. And he was being annoying. Right, I'm gonna be annoying to you because he gets mad when you play with him and you wanna play. But when, you know what I'm saying? Get mad. Doodle butt. Show your butt.
Yo.
Show your hamstring. I wanna see. Lower. You were slapping me all yesterday.
You chilling the man? Chill man.
Come on.
Hey, just turn around. Yo, make a shot. It's easy.
You playing with me yesterday? That's what I said. I'm gonna spare you. Shit. Alright, y'all. So, woke up late, as y'all know. I'm trying to Oh, well, they're gonna copyright this anyway. Nobody's gonna watch this video. So, they're gonna really copyright this movie. All right, y'all. So, I'm getting myself together. I'm gonna get out of here. The lighting is amazing. Good morning. Good morning to you. The birds are chirping. All right, y'all, look at that. Looking fire. All right, now you look like you in Vegas. You're not playing. Okay. Right now, so I'm about to do my makeup. He gonna go smoke, so I'm gonna have y'all watch me do my makeup. All right, okay. All right, you guys. So this is my makeup for today. I kind of changed the curls in my hair. I did some drop curls with like loose straight ends, so that's the look I'm going for. That little rough look, you know. I didn't really want too much perfection and crimps today. I'll probably bring the crimps back, but just not today. So yeah, that's how I look going for. So I did some red eyeshadow. I think I'm gonna wear these glasses. So because of the simple fact that my lashes are really long, I'm not gonna be wearing them. So I'm gonna wear these sunglasses. And I need to put some finishing powder on my face, because I will be wearing my fanny pack today. So this is a dress I'm wearing. I don't have no bra on. I don't want to wear a bra. So I have no bra on. We're gonna go. I'm gonna meet Kim right. He's downstairs. We're going to go to the gas station. Well, across the street to I'm coming, babe. Can you help me with my shoes? Because I actually will put these. I'm going to wear these flats until you come back upstairs. The sparkly shoes. Oh, until you come back? All right. So, yeah. There she go. I'm kind of like, you know, brings out the red in my dress. So, yeah, these glasses. I do have these as well. Oh, I do have... Where's the red glasses you wore yesterday? I do have some red shades that I can wear. Because I did take a picture with these shades on already. But I really like these shades. Let me show you guys these shades. These black shades. Let me show you these black shades with this lip gloss. So this, you see what I'm saying? This is like giving a like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, are you taking number two? So I want curls that are like dropping already. So yeah, this is giving, you know, rich vibes. But let's try the red glasses. I have to go for today. Yeah, it's the red ones today. I'm wearing the red ones. Yeah, how does this look? I'm gonna take a selfie and I'm gonna come back. Cool. Y'all, right. At this point, you know, I can't do shit with these nails, so I'm so thankful I have a husband who, he does this on a regular anyway. But, like, I'm so thankful because, y'all, I could not get my shoes on with these nails. I couldn't do nothing. But don't we look so cute? Look at our shoes matching and shit. It looks so nice.
Oh,
we should
know.
I can't. The other side, like, yeah. All right. Oh, thank you, baby. Okay. So, wearing gold earrings. My outfit. No necklace today. Just a watch. The earrings. We're going to the sugar factory. The one thing about these earrings that I don't like, though, is putting the mask on and off. That's the only thing. But it's going to be really hard because... let's try to stay outside. Like, let's try to stay... I don't know. This is the wrong ear. I can feel it. It's the wrong ear. Take it off me.
What do you mean?
Be careful when you take it off. It the way it's set. Go ahead. Some of them is already like set to like. When you put them on, like the way it sits, it's pushing into your face. That's how you know, like. Mm-hmm. It's no particular ear, but then again, it is. Let's go in the bathroom, man. Stand up and go in the bathroom. Because this both of us sitting down being lazy is really not necessary. Okay. You see, that makes my hair pop. Yeah, see how it flexed that way. Yeah, so got my gold earrings and my red one, the dress, no bra, watch, and we're gonna go to Sugar Factory. I want to get this drink with the gummy bears, so I go take my picture. My new best friend, aka, well, not new best friend, but she's in L Tech. I don't want to stay because I'm not my best friend yet, man, but she's my new friend. She do nails, and I was like, wait to post a picture because I'm going to take a picture with my nails. And she was like, okay, I'll wait. So I have to go take that picture, and I want to drink with gummy bears anyway. What am I stepping on? All right, so you got my ID, right, Ben? I'm gonna leave my purse. In here. I'm gonna put in your wallet, cause I'm gonna bring my purse. Put that in your wallet. Give me the room key. Put the other card in your wallet. So I got this phone. Let me get my lip gloss, my lipstick, and my other phone. Oh, and my mask. Let me carry that. You got the black lighter? Which lighter you have? Because remember, that's my lighter. Did you ever find your lighter you was looking for? All right, so I think I should get the other lighter back. Huh? All right, so I'm looking for my mask. You see it? Time to go. Got my little fanny pack. That's rocking. It's gonna be hard with these here with my hair. Let's just try to go. Let's just go outside. Straight outside. I'm gonna try to go straight outside. And then we're gonna go straight to the Sugar Factory. So we don't have to bump into nobody complaining about my mask. It's just gonna be hard with these earrings. So I really want my earrings to be on for the purpose of the picture I want to take when we go out to the restaurant. So, push come to shove. We're matching with the black, y'all. Push come to shove. I might just take off my earrings until we get to where we're going. Put the earrings on for the photo and then take it back off.
Right?
Oh, it has to go through the hole. Through my ears. It can't go over like that. If I put the mask on, it has to go through the ears, the earring.
No.
Baby, it can't go on my earlobe. It's going to be sitting like that over the earring. It's not going to work. You're going to draw down my earlobe.
Because they don't fix it. They can't fix it.
All right, y'all. So, we'll see you when we get to the Sugar Factory. Okay, so we are here, you guys. Let me put my glasses on. We're here. The Sugar Factory is behind us, and he's hungry, so I'm gonna get him some food so he don't be complaining, because he just gonna complain if he don't eat. Come on. So we got dropped off at the High Roller Hotel. That's the hotel I really like. It's called the Link Hotel. So I went there last time, close to everything. If I did not have to go to this convention, I would go there again. But I enjoy this new experience at this suite that I have. So if I wasn't here though, like I said last time, I would just go to the Link Hotel. It's in the middle of everything, y'all. So anyway, it's closed. So he wanted some food from here. It's an indoor food truck. For how long?
Until Thursday.
Oh, okay. So he wanted food from here, so it didn't work. So we're gonna find him some food and come back. So that's the High Roller behind me. And we're on our way to a restaurant so he can eat his food. We found a restaurant. So we're about to go there now. All right, so this is the Sugar Factory. And it says love in the front. And I'm going through this little tunnel. Gummy bear liquor drink. It matches my nails. So we're gonna enjoy our trip and have some liquor. Gummy bears to go. Thank you. So that is it, you guys. Hold it, baby. Why are we going here and eat? It's a Mexican kitchen. It's an actual cooked food.
You want to go there?
It's up to you. Yeah, you can go in there. But let's look at the menu. So we're done. We're going to get some food now. It's a Mexican spot right in front of here. What's it got? Guacamole. I can do guacamole. Fajitas. Burrito. What you want? I'll be back. So, Hell's Kitchen is across the street.
We're gonna see if he can get us a reservation because supposed to like book ahead of time, but he's so picky. So we walking past it. We're going to go get street food, which was about to go to the Mexican spot, but let's go across the street, over the bridge. We're gonna go over the bridge and see if they have any available spots. And then if not, street food it is. But I like street food, so we're gonna see what happens. Hell's Kitchen. We know what we want when you're ready. We're in Hell's Kitchen.
Okay.
Huh? Yeah, so we're in. Yeah. Oh, you got a water right here. So he's gonna get the prime, dry age New York strip. Well done. Well done, a medium rare. And he's gonna have it with wild mushroom. I'm gonna have the braised short rib with big macaroni.
Does anyone have any allergies or anything I need to know?
No.
Give me one side, I'll be right back.
So we are in Hell's Kitchen. And we were supposed to have reservations, but they were able to get us to sit at the bar. So that's perfect. You can eat and we can go. I have my drink here. If you don't know, this place is reservation only. So we were lucky to be able to get to the bar. They were feeling nice. And they were about to close. So we got here perfect time. Alright, you guys, so starving. Just to let y'all know, he has the sirloin steak. I got macaroni and cheese. He has mushrooms or whatever. And then I have some braised ribs. And I don't know what that is, but we're about to find out. So yeah, he's starving. I'm so happy he's gonna eat because he's so annoying when he's hungry. But yeah. You enjoying that? what the check is talking about. All right, so let's see. Oh, they even turned it backwards to make you even more scared. More scared. What's it looking like? What's it looking like? Wow. 122. Really? So that's what I got. The braised steak. My husband got that. I got that. I got this one. He got that one. So yeah, his tab was about $10 more. Gratitude was not included. One meal included $23 more. Close it. Thank you. We're out of here. We ate Hell's Kitchen. I'm tired. I took some water to go. The liquor that I drank from the other hotel. The liquor that I drank from from the Sugar Factory. I finished it there. So we didn't buy any drinks because he had bought a Heineken at the Sugar Factory and I bought a drink. So now I'm kind of drunk. Whew. Oh my God. So we gotta walk to the Link Hotel and get the cab. We don't have to, but I think that's really where the cabs or the Ubers go. So I'm gonna focus on the walking today. Oh, I'm drinking the water. All right, y'all, let me go. Let me go. So we're back at the hotel, y'all. I'm fucking tired. I drank all of that juice by myself. Part of me feel like I can't even breathe because I can't breathe, but I'm about to smoke this sour bower. And when I get in the house, I'm gonna eat the chocolate. The wee chocolate, I'm gonna eat the wee chocolate, but like I can't feel like, they must have put nothing. Pull it down. Can you see the fatty? Could you see the fatty? Or are you bugging? Let me tell you something. I used to be scared of the dick. So this is the weed. This is the weed from the dispensary. We want to see how it sits. Very earthy, very natural tasting, right? Yeah, this tastes like real weed. This weed, like nothing crazy. What you call the Vegas? Get some weed. I get high.
poor country but this. Lay your penny in the place. Farm shall be chilly and fear in the place. Way small and a no more fat in the place. Hey, turbo. You can't put my pan of can. I got to catch me in a house like Tony Montana.